In Boulder City, seized more than 11 pounds of marijuana during a traffic stop. It happened Tuesday morning after police say they stopped a car that had a fake registration from a Chevy on their Ford. Police say the driver also had a revoked license with no insurance and a warrant out of Henderson. More than 11 pounds of pot were found inside the car. The driver was arrested.